So guys, right now we're trying to find eggs at Disneyland. So we're trying to find eggs right now.
And
so here are the rest these places that we're going to find them. And I already found four of them. Okay guys, I found one right there. I found Zuki right here. And I put it on.
They said they
would wait for right there. So yeah, I'm just going to find Okay guys, so right now we're just looking for these toys. I already found I just found Zuki, so yeah, let's keep on going. We're walking into the Star Wars area right now. So there's none right here, but like we're gonna go to the ride and we're film that, so yeah. Can we just appreciate that? Wow, you guys see this?
Let's go!
Okay, so we're still trying to find eggs, but there is no eggs in this area, so right now we're just trying to get to a ride because we actually bought a pass. So then we can actually get to the ride because you know that ride has so many people who want to go on it because this whole area is new. So they all want to get to the ride, and so the line is very long. Like, look, there's already so many people here. So now we're just trying to get to the ride so that we can get past the ride. This is the ride we're going on, and look how long this ride is.
That's
okay. So right now we're just trying to get. Look at that whole line.
Very good.
Squishy one. Guys, now we're like.
BB-8, prep the ready room for recruits. Commander 9-NUM, please report back to ITS cockpit.
Remember, it is vital that you keep the location of the Picard base secret.
To Bakara.
Red 2, Blue 5, keep tight now. Let's get ready to make that jump to light speed on my mark. Aboard the get Benathina.
Black Leader, we're picking up an unusual signal. Are you spotting anything?
Yeah, I see it. We'll check it out. BB-8, what do you got?
There appear to be a number of small craft heading our way.
Yeah, company, first order TIE fighters. Reroute! Reroute! Red 2, Blue 5, we got a clear path for transport. Can make the jump.
So we can make the jump.
Be ready, you won't have much time.
Where are all those TIE fighters coming from?
They'll pick you up there.
Star Destroyers.
Get out of there!
We can't. We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
I'll get some friends and make this a fair fight. Don't worry, I'll come back for you. Stay strong.
Cargo vessel TR-141, identify yourselves and prepare to be boarded.
This is TR-141.
Whoa!
Here we go! skate pods came in a little off target. Ground crews will meet you outside the wreck.
All right, nice job, recruits. Not what you signed on for, but hey, your resistance now. I think I have that authority. Right, Beck? Where's the lieutenant? I need eyes on Beck. I know, scat for his pod people.
Down in Sector 4. Verification pending.
Lieutenant Beck here.
Beck! You're alive!
I should hope so. Great job, recruits. Thanks to your heroism, the location of the resistance base is secure.
Bravo. Están sentados y cuide a los niños. Gracias.
Again, so looks like right now I did plantain and mini
and I can't do videos on those because, you know, like, my phone might fall out or, like, fall on the floor. And it's just unsafe to do on a roller coaster, so, yeah. Well, if we do, like, a ride where we don't really, if it is in a roller coaster, then I will record it, okay? Yeah, bye. Also just went on Space Mountain and that was pretty epic and I wish I could record it. Yeah.
These are
super cute.
Are these all of them?
Yeah.
There's a bunch of them.
Sworn enemy of the Galactic Alliance, the evil Emperor Zurg. This robotic army is stealing crystalline fusion power cells. Without those cells, we'll all be powerless and at the mercy of Zurg.
Thank you.
egg card looks like now, and so we only have two more, and I'm gonna have to go find those, and then I'll come back to you when I'm done. Okay guys, so I finished my whole thing, my whole egg thing. Here are my answers. And I'll show you what I got.
Fantasyland's the last one, which is right there.
So what I got? Okay, look what I got. And so it's like a little Dalmatian egg one. It's a little plastic egg that you can open, and it's so cute. This is what you get for
it.
So guys, right now we're gonna go on this. It's a small world. Hey, potato.
Not all, got another one.
But show them your egg that you got. For, no, like, for like the prize.
Charging? It is?
Oh, darn, okay.
Got one bar left on in our claw, though.
Okay, so potato actually got, this egg. What's her name again?
Yeah, right now,
Marie? I think it is.
Marie.
So, I got a Dalmatian, she got the cat from that one.
Just all in.
And now we're gonna get this. Get ready,
look at the.
I think this is Japan.
Thank you. Consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
Goblins and ghoulies from last Halloween. Awaken the spirits with your tambourine. Bones and us. Let there be music from regions beyond.
The happy haunts have received the synthetic vibration of this effect and are beginning to materialize. They're assembling for a swinging wing. I'll see you all.
Follow me.
fucking thing.
Just like the movie. I like the other men. I'm tired of moving around.
Thank you.
Record some rides. Like, I can record the Little Mermaid ride, but that's later, so.
So I got this little guy yesterday, and then this Kermit yesterday, too.
Are you ready to begin your training?
Woo!
Warrior Ally of Wakanda, you must first understand the purpose of the Dora Milaje. Dora Milaje means adored ones. As the defenders of the throne of Wakanda, our sole mission is to protect the king, the Black Panther himself. It is tradition in Wakanda that exceptional women are chosen by their tribe to train as a Dora. It is a great honor to take on such a special mission. In fact, tradition and honor are the first two tenets of the Dora Milaje. Do not worry, there are only five tenets, so you'll be able to keep up. These are the values that govern everything we do. Tradition, honor, strength, courage, and compassion. This is why we salute Wakanda forever! In battle, it takes strength and courage to face our enemies. So, recruits, who among you thinks they have the warrior prowess of the Dora Milaje, eh? Who will come forth and show the courage? My, many brave souls indeed. But who among you also has compassion? I saw her hand first. Step forward to the blue line. What is your name? Taliana, yes? And where are you from? Warrior Taliana from the Utah tribe! You are courageous for coming forward. Tell us all here. Are you strong? And confident too. What makes you strong, young one? The response is my friends and my family! They make you strong indeed, and you bring such honor to your tribe. Wakanda forever.
Goodbye.
You may return.
Yay!
Now to the race to be asked, are you strong? Yes! It must be still early. You can shoot.
Imagination Campus is proud to present a special guest performance live on stage under the direction of Callie Overstreet and coming to you from Mesa, Arizona. Please give a warm welcome to Fuse Performing Arts.
Thank you.
There is no
Performing Arts.
Web. All you gotta do is swing your arm in the direction you want to shoot the web.
And that's it.
Swing your arm.
Immediately! Stay in your seats now!
down here is your home. Believe me, Ari, the human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea.
Please play the bass and this song, the jump, the fast, play the fast, the jump, play the jump. The flute is the new console. The way he can play the...
What's this? You've come to a start. Maybe it's that seedlash. Listen to me. Stay seated in your clamshell while I get to the bottom of this. I bring good news. Your clamshells will begin moving immediately. Stay in your seats now.
And now before the fish is happy, it's all through the waves to you. The fish on the land makes happy, but the sand goes deep to you. A fish in the bowl is lucky, paying for a worse of fate. One day when the boss gets hungry, yes, you will be a sea fish.
This is what we need to do, picture.
Under the sea, nobody beat us, fry us and eat us in fricassee. We work at that force round the cook. Under the sea, we off the hook. We got no troubles. Life is the bubbles under the sea. Under the sea. Since life is swinging, we got to be here naturally. Even the skirt and the rain. Make it the earth is not too late. We got the spirit. You got to hear it under the sea.
Thank you.
But before we go on it, we're gonna go on to the Mickey Mouse Ferris wheel. I have to show you it.
Hello, I'm Clementine. And I'm Rosie going on the Ferris wheel.
And I am gonna die. Yes.
High hopes on this ride. Look, so cool.
That was so. Okay, guys, unless you're wondering, why is it going to be a roller coaster? It's just a roller coaster. Guys, it goes into a loop. I think the entire time. No joke, the entire time. It was super fast. And there were like three loops. And I almost died. So I closed my eyes. And in the picture, I died. My eyes were closed. And I closed my eyes on this time. On this one too. Hence.
Oh, there is Mr. Incredible. Let's go.
She thinks we're making a roller coaster about me. You don't have to make a roller coaster that has a loop. Ugh. Okay guys, I'm fine with riding a roller coaster, but if it's a loop, if there is a loop, then I'm gonna die. Look, people screaming, they're live. It's not even funny, look at them, they're screaming for their life because they're about to die. Guys, if I'm gonna touch it, I have magical water powers. Split the water. What's
put your finger in the. Put your finger.
Oh! Now your turn. Your turn.
Two fingers.
Where's it all going to be so?
That was cool.
Oh, the emotional moment is coming to an end.
Now we're going on jumping jellyfish one.
I'm gonna film it, but if I get my phone, then
for your safety,
please my phone might die.
Our jellyfish is pink and blue.
We're going up.
History. But it picked me up with its mind powers and shook me like a dog.
It's true! I saw the whole thing!
Happy birthday, Smoosie Boo!
Oh, googly bears!
My thoughts were not my own. Then it grabbed me with its giant forked tongue and rolled me up and down like a yo-yo. It was horrible!
Oh, Boo, we gotta get you home.
Another camera.
Good thing I had my hair undone. Jeez.